Hello, what up, what's up? I'm Misha, and this is Misha C. Tarot. I hope you're doing good. All praises due to the Most High. Good morning. We up and we yawning. Good morning. I truly appreciate every last one of you for joining me. New subscribers, returning subscribers, those that's just stopping by. What's up? What that shit do or what it don't do? Anyways, I'm going to go ahead and jump right into the message, so be sure to take only what resonates or leave the rest. God, I thank you. Jesus, I thank you. Angels and ancestors of the Most High, their white light, please, God, and protect us as we go into the tarot and allow me to channel clear and honest messages. Holy Spirit, what important messages do you have for the collective? Somebody might be getting arrested here. You also have here sour face. Somebody could be looking at somebody crazy. And they don't even have to be doing anything crazy. The name Ace could be very significant as well. Or number one. Or first of all, motherfucker. But I'm definitely getting like Miranda warning. Okay, warning, okay. Somebody's definitely getting Miranda. Okay, yeah. Somebody could be going to jail. We have her strikeout as well. Yeah, like this is the last time somebody gonna be able to get away with something or do this here. Somebody could definitely be receiving some jail time for what they're doing. Ooh. We also have her spell work showing itself here. This would be spiritual jail, all right? Tell me more, Holy Spirit. Turn on this messages, sour face. Miranda warning, strike. This is gonna be somebody's friend that's going to jail. Friends is showing itself. We have here, I wish you the best. Ah, somebody could be calling somebody like, I can't help you. No, I can't put nothing on your books. No, I'm not calling. Like, somebody like, I wish you the best. I hope all is well. Yes, we also have a voicemail. Like, somebody could be calling somebody from jail. And they're not getting the answer. 222 on the clock. Baby. She just tried to put that whole basket on my head. She just wanted to play, but ain't he busy right now? Put her in the bath. She got a birthday party to go to. I got a graduation to go to. Motherfucker got things to do today, okay? But I love y'all and I appreciate y'all for joining me here. But like I was saying here, somebody's getting sent straight to voicemail. Somebody like, I can't help you. I ain't much I could do. I told you, motherfucker. Tell me more, Holy Spirit. Clear and honest messages, please. Same tiger, same stripes. Yeah, this person's refusing to change after somebody has told them over and over, like, you need to make a change. All right, there's some things that you're doing. This is what you're doing, but this is what I'm going to need you to do. All right, okay? Somebody's like, they keep giving this person advice and they're not using it, okay? Same tiger with the same stripes. Ain't nothing changed about this person. Well, they don't plan on changing. Tell me more, Holy Spirit. Clearing on his messages. We have at the bottom of the deck, can we try this again? Somebody's like, no, you haven't learned your lesson. Anything else, Holy Spirit? I lied to protect you. Yeah, somebody's lies is catching up with them here. Okay, need for this person to find themselves, all right? Somebody will also be getting around or sleeping around here. That's specific. That's for somebody here. Tell me more, Holy Spirit. About this warning, Miranda warning. Clarify that, please, Holy Spirit. Clearing on this messages for the collective. We have here the Ace of Cups. But somebody's glad that somebody's getting locked the fuck up for what they've been doing here. Alright, the Nine of Wands, the King of Pentacles. This could have something to do with finances as well. Let me get something together. Let me get it together, because... Excuse me. Thank you. Get it together. Oh. Yeah, somebody could be happy that somebody is finally being held accountable for their actions against others or against them. Somebody's been getting away with something for a while now. Tell me more, Holy Spirit. Sun card here. Miranda warning. You have here the death card, judgment. All right? Yeah, this person's being held accountable. Somebody's going to have to see a judge here. The next 3 days could be very significant, okay? Somebody you know or a friend could be going to jail for their actions or their crimes against others. All right? So somebody could be expecting a call from somebody within 3 days. 3 to 4 days, okay? Or this may have already happened. Tell me more about strikeout, because this was like their last time getting away with something here. Somebody could have lied to police. Oh, wow. Somebody could use a fake name or somebody else's name. We have here the King of Wands with the Lover's card falling out. This could be somebody that somebody's in a relationship with here. All right? The Two of Wands, the Page of Pentacles. Yeah, somebody's learning a lesson here. Their secrets or whatever they're doing is coming out. All right? This crime or this whatever they committed against this Empress energy, okay, with the Lover's card, the King of Wands, as well as the Queen of Swords. Somebody could be like blackmailing an Empress, taunting an Empress, trying to intimidate an Empress, all right? Sending threats, okay? Idle threats to an Empress, all right? This person was trying to get something out of you or get you to do something here. Somebody felt entitled, all right? Very entitled. Tell me more about this Lover's card, King of Wands, Holy Spirit. Lover's card, King of Wands for strike out. You have here the Seven of Cups with the Eight of Cups. Somebody is mad that you walked away from them, okay? This person was trying to cause chaos and confusion, all right? Somebody tried to pull a wool over your eyes. Somebody could also be trying to buy you as well, but this person was a snake. You can't trust this person here. Somebody just felt like they could do whatever the fuck they please in your own home or in your own space, all right? Or it was like, do what I say or my way or no way at all right? Somebody could have been threatening your home or your livelihood, okay? Trying to... It's like something to do with somebody's business or job. Tell me more about this Eight of Cups, the Nine of... Eight of Cups, Seven of Cups, Holy Spirit, strike out. We have here the Ten of Cups. Threatening your family, all right? Yes, the Queen of Wands with the Ten of Cups as well as the Hierophant. Or somebody could definitely be in a new relationship and they're threatening, like, to do something to you or your partner or your somebody in your family, all right? Tell me about love, spell work, Holy Spirit. Clarify that, please. Love, spell, or spell work. We have here the Ace of Pentacles in reverse. Somebody's definitely tried to do spell work here, but somebody's so unbothered. Like, the shit didn't even, it didn't even take effect at all, okay? With the Eight of Wands here, right? Tried to do spell work on this relationship, okay? They tried to cast a spell on you to make you want them or love them or seek them. I'm gonna blow my nose. This is giving me, like, if I can't have you, no one can, okay? Somebody's very envious, jealous, vindictive, okay? Petty. Tell me more about this Four of Cups, Ace of Pentacles in reverse, love spell work. Yes, the Magician here. Yes, Ace of Swords at the bottom deck. That is definitely the truth, okay? With the Eight of Pentacles as well, Ace of Swords, Magician card, Eight of Pentacles. Somebody's definitely trying to do work on your relationship here, your love life, all right? They don't want you to find love or be at peace, and that's even if it's just with yourself, all right? Okay, the Ten of Wands here, they want to make things hard for you. But you seem to keep coming out on top. You seem to keep winning. Okay, this could also be spell work of the tongue or whatever this person is speaking over your life, all right? They're hoping this happens and they're hoping that happens. All right, this person is very malicious. Tell me more about sour face. Yeah, somebody looking at you with a stank face like this motherfucker. No, bitch, you motherfucker. Like, what the fuck is wrong with you? Somebody's like, ours? Somebody's saying ours? What the fuck? It's ours and it's actually yours or... Like, somebody wants to insert themselves or be a part of something, but it's like you keep blocking this person, all right, Empress? With the Empress and the Seven of Wands here. Tell me more. It's like somebody could be calling you, asking for your help, whatever. You're like, no, when I tried to help you, didn't accept it, all right? You're wishing this person the best. Somebody's like, they're blocked or they can't get through, or you're sending this person straight to voicemail, or you changed your number, so now they can't get in touch with you. Tell me more about wishing you the best, Holy Spirit. Yeah, even when this person is wishing bad on you, you're still wishing them the best, all right? With the Nine of Pentacles, yeah, this person has to sit back and watch you, all right? Celebrate and be at peace, all right?
with yourself and the situation. You've let something go here. You're doing fine. You're doing better off without them. This person is pissed off that you're not pressed or bothered that they're not around or you don't need them or whatever the fuck the case may be. They're really pissed that they need you, but you're like, you're not there to help or you're not, they can't get through, all right? The Page of Swords here, somebody's sitting back and looking at the situation and they're fucking pissed, all right? Somebody wants you to do things the way you used to do it, but you're not doing that anymore, okay? With the King of Cups here and the Three of Cups, you could take this person back or accept their mediocre apologies all the time, yes. With the King of Cups here and the Six of Pentacles, but you're not accepting that shit anymore. Like, you've grown from that. Tell me more about voicemail, anything? About what? Yeah, the Four of Pentacles. All right, with the Queen of Cups, we just saw the King of Cups. Now we're showing the Queen of Cups like this. Somebody's definitely holding back from this person. They don't want to be near this person or have anything to do with this person, okay? Everything that this person says is like old fucking news, all right? With the same tiger and the same stripes. Nothing has changed about this person. This person doesn't plan on changing. Anything else? The Queen of Pentacles. Yeah, I'm definitely getting that. Two of Wands and the Four of Swords. Somebody's like, you're going to go through this tower on your own. I'm not trying to get hit by the debris, all right? With the Five of Cups here, somebody is saddened that you don't want to deal with them and their shit. You don't want to be with them and all their bullshit. You don't, okay? With the Queen of Pentacles here, you're better off. You're doing so much better, all right? The Two of Wands, okay? Somebody definitely made a personal decision for themselves here, and they're at peace with that. They're okay with that. You have better things to focus on than this person's drama and their bullshit here. Somebody's going to jail. Anything else? Holy Spirit? Spiritual jail, actual jail, somebody's going to jail, yes. With the Eight of Wands, for the action, Seven of Swords here. For the actions that they took on you or on somebody else, all right? Somebody could also have been, like, threatening your friends or your family. Somebody's just upset that you're happy and you're having a good old time and you're enjoying your life, all right? You're living your fucking life. Somebody's really pissed about that. With the Three of Cups here, you're being celebrated. Somebody does not want you to be celebrated. But this is justice. This is what they deserve. Because everything that they're doing with the Seven of Swords here is coming out to the light, okay? And they're being held accountable for it. That's all I have for you guys. Be sure to take only what resonates and leave the rest. I'm sending you the utmost love and respect, peace, healing, joy, prosperity, abundance, love, and hella that shit.